The first generation Chery Tiggo 2 was introduced to the Russian market in 2017. This crossover is based on the very hatchback with dimensions of 4,200 by 1,760 by 1,570 mm and is equipped only with front-wheel drive and a simple torsion bar rear suspension design. The engine used is a 1.5-liter naturally aspirated engine with variable valve timing system, timing chain drive and distributed injection. In combination with this engine, either a 5-speed manual transmission or a 4-speed automatic transmission is offered. In 2020, the Tiggo 2 model underwent an extensive restyling. Regarding the shortcomings, it is worth noting that the ergonomics of the cabin only seem good from the outside. The readability of the dashboard on a sunny day tends to zero, there is no height adjustment for the driver's seat, and there is no reach adjustment at the steering wheel. Accelerating faster than 120 km per hour on the Tiggo 2 becomes uncomfortable due to the lack of traction from the engine, as well as due to insufficient sound insulation. Among the advantages of Tiggo 2, it is worth noting the pleasant external interior with the original design of the door panels and front panel. The multimedia system allows you to fully synchronize with your smartphone. Rear passengers do not feel a lack of free space, but the sofa is almost flat and does not have an armrest. The trunk volume is 420 liters. On the road, Tiggo 2 has an elastic suspension and good driving stability. The non-alternative engine is adapted to use 92 gasoline. As for reliability, the Tiggo 2 body is prone to chipping and is not well protected from corrosion. To prevent this, regular use of anti-corrosion agents for sills, side members, and hidden cavities is required. Dirt quickly accumulates in the engine compartment. In the interior, the steering wheel braid wears out the fastest. The 1.5-liter engine with the Index SQRD 4G15B belongs to the Actico series and was developed by Chery together with the Austrian company AVL. This engine has a simple design and is well studied in repair. Potential problems include wear of the throttle assembly and possible bending of the valves if the timing belt breaks. At approximately 200,000 kilometers, the risk of oil leakage increases due to wear of the rings and valve stem seals. There is also a short life of the thermostat, water pump, and adsorber valve. The engine itself is capable of traveling at least 250,000 kilometers without major repairs. The 4-speed automatic transmission is a Renault DP2 gearbox, known to Duster owners. It does not work well when cold and when the oil level is low. Seal leaks often occur, and control solenoids are not reliable, and failures in the electronic control unit are also possible. However, repairing this box should not be a problem. The 5-speed manual transmission has a short clutch life and rarely exceeds 100,000 kilometers. The suspension often requires replacing the silent blocks of the front control arms. The service life of shock absorbers does not exceed 100,000 kilometers. Wheel bearings can last 1.5 times longer. Steering problems are rare and leaks are very rare, and knocking noises indicating the need for repairs do not appear until after 200,000 kilometers. If the purchase is carried out taking into account thorough diagnostics and special attention to the condition of the body, both modifications of the crossover can be recommended for purchase.